Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. Okay, this video quickly show you technical question as well as possible answer. Hope you enjoy this video. If you have any question, simply ask me in comment section. Please subscribe my channel. I really appreciate you and let's move to the question. So friends, question is, keyboard not working after update to 18.04 Ubuntu. How to solve this problem? I will show you step by step guide to solve this problem. Make sure read all these guidelines carefully to solve this problem. So let's start without wasting any time. So friends, in this way you solve this your problem. I hope this video is helpful for you. If you have any question related to this problem, simply ask me in comment section. I will answer there. So like this video and do not forget to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much. See you soon in the next video.